As the Obama administration closes in on a tough diplomatic agreement to ensure Iran cannot get a nuclear bomb, 47 Republican senators send Iran a letter to undermine our president. This level of sabotage is unprecedented, trying to destroy diplomacy and pushing us into another costly war, risking American lives. Call Congress, tell them, don't rush us to war. Let diplomacy work.